This is DJ Jumpin' Deuce, live at Club Bunyan. All the girls are bumping in here, getting free. She's doing it in the house. What up, baby? Performing live tonight, live on stage. Captain, save them home. In the fabulous case, y'all. Check them out, y'all. All my Detroit players.
I'm a stroke and I ain't for games. I just came to fuck and maybe get some brain. I got a woman at the crib, so I ain't your man.
I'll be damn, I'll be damn, I'll be damn.
All I really wanna do is fuck. I ain't gon' let a money hungry wanna set me up. And if you think I'm that stupid, you the fresh your love.
I'll be damn, I'll be damn,
you can't break. Yes, I love menage a trois, and I got draws as big as guys, bitch. I'm a trick daddy nigga, so bitch, how you figure that I wouldn't turn my niggas on to you when I hit you? I probably could forget you if I had been drunk, but yo, but don't keep my mind on hump. When my mind's on hump, then me, my nines in the trunk. If the nine got a line for every fine bitch I hunt, not once, twice, but three times the lover that your man is. And I'm a freak undercover, I got plans for your trick. I don't need a baby mother, I got body motherfuckers trying to smother me already. We can't go steady, but you can't give me head. Give me gap, get the hell out my bed and leave the shed. My chat lips are cut, nipples when breastfed. And on the way out, leave a bread with Ahmed. I love for you to stay, but I got another date with a fat chick that eat cake on playscapes. She rub my funky ass feet and feed me grace. Plus my man in the closet ran out of videotape.
I ain't such a stroke and I ain't for games. I just came to fuck and maybe get some brain. I got a woman at the crib, so I ain't your man.
I'll be there, I'll be damn.
You know what I really wanna do is fuck. I ain't gon' let a money hungry wanna set me up. And if you think I'm that stupid, you request your love.
I'll be damn.
I'ma make this one thing clear. Ain't no woman here go ruin my career. All the hell you doing is pursuing a dream. That's when you find out that life ain't truly what it seems. All these hoes be lying, bullshitting each other. And why the hell Kobe Bryant didn't wear a rubber? He might as well have went and told the hoe that he love her. I'm sure as hell ain't gonna go to court for my mother or my wife and my sister. So motherfuck a mistress, they signing a contract before these bitches hit this. Never will a woman take me out that way. I keep my RCA camera in the motherfucking face.
I ain't such a stroke and I ain't for games. I just came to fuck and maybe get some brain. I got a woman at the crib, so I ain't your man.
I'll be damn.
You know what I really wanna do is fuck. I ain't gon' let a money hungry wanna set me up. And then if I'm that stupid, you request your love.
I'll be damn.
What's your name again? It doesn't matter. My name is Busy, I bodyguard for Mr. Mathers. Sit down, girl, let me get you a drink. I'ma buy you a mink, then rape you on the sink. For day one, I knew you was a hoe. I put a rubber on my toe and fucked you some more. Turn around, let me see your nasty ass. Put on the Jason mask while I take off your maxi.
These hoes be on some bullshit, always trying to pull shit out of their ass. Get mad and put you on blast. Telling bitches how she fucked you, sucked you, put it on you, boned you. Yapping off at the mouth, saying she love you. All of your dick, calling your phone, spazzing and shit. Having a fit until you feel like calling it quits. Then she starts calling your chick, wanting to fight. Every time you show up at a gig, she front row with her friends. Flipping you off, follow you to the bar, the bathroom, the parking lot, to the car, pissing you off until you black out. Now you and the homies having a scrap out. You get locked up for assault and now you assed out.
I ain't such a stroke and I ain't for games. I just came to fuck and maybe get some brain. I got a woman at the crib, so I ain't your man.
I'll be damn.
You know what I really wanna do is fuck. I ain't gon' let a money hungry wanna set me up. And if you think I'm that stupid, you request your love.
I'll be damn.
Yeah, blue skies, sunshine, what a day, let's take a walk in the
Brownsville,
come on,
Bed-Stuy,
come on,
Fort Greene,
come on,
everybody,
come on,
Queensbridge,
come on,
South Bronx,
come on,
Uptown,
come on,
everybody, come on.
Let's take a walk through the deepest part of the hood. I wanna know who it was that said it was all good. He must have never been to the corner and spent a half an hour longer where you could smell reality stronger, where they sell you grease in a box and hope that you die quicker. And if you're old enough to walk to the store, you can buy liquor, where you can find a dice game at any time of the night, and somebody gets shot or stabbed every time is a fight, where cats die in the blue sky in the sunlight, and you're bound to get clowned for not holding your gun right. But little kids with great game, cause they learn to take aim at a young age in the lewd police with a fake name. He's telling them, I'm Bobby Jackson from 3B, when the fact is he's really Rashawn from 4D. Hey, this is going out to your hood straight from mine. Hey, yo, let's take a walk in blue skies and sunshine. Come on.
Blue skies, sunshine,
sunshine.
What a day.
Let's take a walk,
let's take a walk in the blue skies, sunshine. What a day. Let's take a walk in the blue skies, sunshine. What a day. Let's take a walk in the blue skies, sunshine. Let's take a walk in.
Overhead, Tiva rap, hustle, cracker, play ball. And gats niggas carry ain't small. And cats that used to be kids when you ran the halls, it's the drug laws. His bra's the same chick that liked you from the fourth floor. Her older brother, he the neighborhood bully. You and him cool, but he keep playing your boy cause he pussy. Where the old ladies be up in your B.I. Calling 9-11 every time you in the yard trying to be high. Dice games can turn into a shootout quick. If you saying he aced, then he saying he sixth. People waiting for the bell to get their check. In blue skies and sunshine, you gotta give respect to get respect, you know?
Blue skies, sunshine, what a day. Let's take a walk in the blue skies, sunshine, what a day. Let's take a walk in the
girl on the block, be sure for you rush over, cause 14-year-old girls be dressed like they much older. See that young chick walking the block trying to get paid is in the same class with your sister and still in the 10th grade. And you might see your neighbor down at the corner bodega buying the malt liquor in exchange for a used Sega. You can even buy your clothes on the block, imagine that, from Versace to a Gucci sweater with a matching hat. See, this cat's got a big bag of stuff that he just stole. It's the same old routine, but it never gets old. And you might catch a cab if you live on the right block. From Black Pearl to White Top, yo, they might stop. They got a bulletproof partition, cause niggas draw heat. But the driver got a bigger one up under the seat. See, cats don't really wanna kill, they trying to eat. Yo, ain't it a nice day to take a walk in the street? Let's go.
Blue sky, sunshine.
Mixing, there's no need to be stiff in this bitch. Spitting for clips on a mission for bliss, but I be ripping this.
this shit. Make it exciting, gotta be inviting when you're writing your piece. Never be dick writing if you're gonna be biting, you're igniting the beast. This is melodic, melodies if you got it. Makes it hot as demonic, you singing off key is garbage. If you can't keep an active in a pocket, you need to stop it. Have confidence, speak with conviction, don't put them asleep when you rock it. This is harmony, Nina's taking you through it. Make it buggery, utterly beautiful, make it fluid. Psychology 101 is in session, I thought you knew it. We murdering motherfuckers in music, that's how we do it. Functionality with the business psychology. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat.
From the West Coast instructor, cut it off.
My killer things can keep me crushing the competition. Coming correct when creating a crazy composition. Cannibal character, calico carrier. Got a crooked copper missing. Cali killers on cannon cocking missions. That was constant consonant wordplay. Wordplay rhymes with Thursday and thirsty. If I'm thirsty, I change the pronunciation of words per se. The English language gotta do whatever my verse say. So if you wanna learn to rap, this is how.
This is how.
Right now I'm putting swag in my style. It's an emphasis on the simplest sentences. Then I give them charisma with a laugh and a smile.
And a smile.
If you want your verses to cost higher, then your simile's gotta be hot as a live wire. You need some better metaphors. For example, this song is a war zone and you listen, it's in the crossfire.
Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat.
Such an oddity with the business psychology.
Get on your feet, up.
Everybody start locking your windows and doors. Gino might get in, it's like lightning and how I'm striking a trifle and rifleman bullets flying up in them.
Yeah, homie, I thought we told you. We've been fucking local. Cypress Hill, D12, bitch.
I'm a little bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. When you say my name, never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
Fucking crazy, we'll fucking snap in a minute, bitch.
I'm a motherfucking omen, I bow down to no man. Split a nigga open, killing folks compulsive. A soldier with a motive, scroll them big as boulders. I hold them, then I load on you, put it on a poster. So everyone can notice who was focused on us poking. They nose in our business, hoping that I don't come smoke them. No one knows my notions or emotions, I'm a vulture. You niggas close to croaking any moment and I know when. I can fuck the culture up, probably rap. A maniac with anxiety attacks. I don't wanna chat, speak when you spoken to. And I don't have to read a fucking magazine or quotable to notice what you hoes
are. We all soldiers, we move as a unit, we all roll up. And show up at your residence, light your front door up. Get scared, life ain't fair, and I'm prepared to blast you just as fast as Drake and say hell yeah. So watch what you say, cause it can happen either today or the next minute. I can draw on a heater or spray and I'm dead serious. You can be dead period, end of story. I'm on your porch with a gun and your son sipping a 40. Nobody can hold me, I does it all by my lonely. I stump your head when you awake, you be looking like Gumby. Aftermath and shady bitch, you can read it and weep. You see my poster in the hood for the G of the week.
I'm a little bit off the chain, call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
You know what? I am crazy as hell.
Better get it to your brain when you say my name. Never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
Nigga, I'm about to slap in any minute, nigga. Evacuate.
They found Saddam, but they ain't gon' find me.
No.
I be under a tree in Buckfuck, Tennessee. And I don't know too much about my daddy. Seth be spit in my face and fuck me in a fanny. I ain't a racist, I just hate whites. Fags and dykes, blacks and transvestites. 13 years old, enjoying the fucking game. Hearing in my ass cheeks, feeling the fucking pain. Am I insane? Who really knows? Cause any second, my temper can fucking blow. I get colder than December. Black the fuck out tomorrow, won't even remember. See, Bizarre can show you what violence is all about. And it's Dr. Dre beating, brought it the fuck out. When in your house, put a gun in your mouth and blow your brains the fuck out.
I probably got a screws or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my fucking head hit the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthal. It's no thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller. It's been 2 hours and 6 days, I'm still up. I feel like like I'm about to snap any minute. There's a new tower record about to stop and get a fill up. Pick a new Cypress Hill up and go find who did that shit to exhibit and go fill up a whole liquor bottle with piss and shatter his fucking lips.
I'm a little bit off the chain, call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.